Start button. Right. Alright, hello and welcome back to Grooming, a monstrous adventure with the Blighty Otaku. Yep, that's it. Music volume is now set to 1. So we are going to continue from where we left off. At least managed to clear a few areas. So, yeah, because we still do have the potted plant, which we don't know who actually owns it. Right. Yeah, because we can't head this way. I believe we... yeah, we got the potato ruins, Mille Palace. We also have Spinach Caves, Bracken Hollow. Right, Reddish Woods Forest Ballroom. I think we are going to be facing another boss.
I've been waiting.
So we meet again, your lowliness.
Still need practice. A friend of yours is inside.
Let him go.
As soon as you do one thing, defeat the Lord of the Forest, if you can.
Okay.
What was that? I can't understand you.
Hold on, Koto.
Rocco, translate for me.
Who? Me? I'll do my best.
Te la canto, Rocco.
I am growing my father's hair? My boot is full of eels?
Oh, come on!
Hello, Uncle!
My wings explode?
That doesn't make any sense at all.
I am Mosby.
We build the Phantom Kingdom, so that's what the prince is after.
Oh!
Not today.
Okay. Oh. Oh, I really wish the There we go. Right. Okay, now it's fireballs. Owie! And level down. Come on. And he's dead. Thank God. Yep. There we go. You got a life gem. S rank.
Mosby totally got owned. What a complete loser.
I certainly won't let her do that to me.
We'll see. Just try not to lose too fast. She'll get cocky.
Well, I'm next, and I'm going to beat her. No chance for you to impress the prince. Sorry.
I'll show you big breath.
I'm just glad we have the prince to lead us.
Duh! The man said go, so we went. If it weren't for him...
The Phantom Kingdom destroyed instantly.
That was, like, totally scary. It's, like, such a good thing Great Fang connected our worlds.
But we were still lost in there for decades.
I thought it was, like, over for sure when we got separated from the prince.
Thank goodness he found us again. Rebuilding the kingdom will be hard.
Like, duh, of course.
Mosby lost. I'm counting on you two to beat her.
I'd do anything for you, Your Highness.
Hey, get your dirty flippers off my princey!
I'll see you later.
You saved me! The Phantoms want to rebuild their old kingdom. That's their plan.
Let them try. I'll stop them.
Hope so. That tiny cage made my shoulders stiff. Rebuilding Monster Village should loosen me up.
I could always loosen you up with my drill.
No thanks. Stop tickling!
Want to say you progressed? Yeah, because we can't go any further than that because of the mist. So we got a nice little fire going. Monkey hat. Thank you. Well, nothing fun to wear. Right. So we have the wind parts and the feet parts. Learn the pretty missile. And we only have 4,033 left, so... Oh. Bye. Reduces trap damage for some reason. Right, so I can upgrade both the gas mask and the monkey hat. And upgrade... Monkey hat level 1 to level 2. Damage reduced by 25% effect was added, right. What's wrong? My cake is disappearing again. That means higher prices. Yep, and shortcakes are now 3,730. Right, get a couple of cookies. Alright, I see a jar, I feel like breaking it. Thank you. Right. Mining town, all right. A million puckles, kind of expensive. Collect them. Oh, there it was. So it was hiding in the fireplace all along. Wallpaper, evening stroll. Aaron's house to change the desktop wallpaper. Right. So you probably got to. Right. Save and let's go. Right, master. Right. There we go, you are worthy, you may pass! Right. Let's remember. And drill. Right. Good thing I still got the fire parts on, and alright, so let's quickly head over, drill all the statues, just head back here, there we go, maximum drill power. Right. Ah. There we go. And open door. Oh, so we're now at 70 health. Okay, so... Almost forgot. Those things do produce some money. And you? Nothing there. Right, so we now have 39 junk. Right, first things first. Nope, look, I don't even think that is drillable, so... Well, apart from this, we just quickly... Drill this. Let's go! Fire! There we go. Same routine. Drill all the things first. Got a table. Not a perfect. The only other place we can go is up here, but we've only got one area, so head back to Monster Village. Alright, let's see. Table. It's a well-built table. Destroyed my home and stolen my first. Well, my table. Ah, there we go. So the table was Pierre's. So what does this give us access to? Oh, last area of the ruins, and that's it. Right. Don't have enough puckles for the cat ears. I'm gonna have to so we only have two locations left to go. Kilometer path. Five. Right, hang on. The password is I, and next is two spaces over. L. L. First part is to my front and side. Front and S. T. L S T L L Hang on. Forwards. Left. Right. Right, so the password is that it says the first part is to my front and side. Front and side. So, S. T I L L still. Hang on. Alright, so password is S T. Next part is the forward left. I L L. Don't pay. Right, so next part is to my front, which is him. Next part is forward left. Next part is two spaces over. L is to the front. L. Front and side. So that's the first one. S T to forward left. Okay, thank you. Hang on. That's why. It was in caps. Still correct. You may pass. And can't believe I have to spend 1,000 pockles for that. Right. So I'm gonna really need to, I've got a cookie! No, I can probably, regain my pockle stash. Up here. Alright, so we drop down here, drop over here. Right. Thank you. And heal! Oh good, I can drill those. There we go, and nothing there. Just making sure. And critical. cool. Right, what's through here? Got chocolate. And we get all the buckles. Alright, so oh, right, so you can actually take these out. So I didn't have to use the dodge maneuver, I could just have, There we go. Got a mystery bag. Just remember to drill all the things. And got a phonograph. And we got a perfect. And, yeah, mouse pointer. Yep, there we go. Master rank. Oh, well, it went away when I, thank you. Maybe it's for a month of adult music. I don't think it's gonna be his. Oh, it is. I think it opened up the areas on the map that I couldn't reach, that I can't actually reach. It's got nanometer shrine, meter corridor, centimeter hall, mile palace, and kilometer path. And that's all of that. So, there's only one other area we can go. And that's here, the spinach caverns in Bracken Hollow.
This place is next. She's here. Rock came out of nowhere. Now I can't get through.
Could it be?
What?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
You know, a mole might be able to break this rock.
A mole?
I think I know who you're talking about. I'll go get him.
Yep. And you can't get through here. Because we need a mole to get through. Please finish Caverns Bracken Hollow. So we need to head back to the mole dojo. Whoever destroys the most rocks is the winner. Right, 7-3. Yeah. 14-8. And finish 33-17. We win. Leave Mole Dojo. But what I want to do before I go back is I need to go to town, because I think I should have the money for that. Yeah. Right, bye, cat ears. Right. Head back to Monster Village. Save, and we're now headed back to Bracken Hollow.
Good. You're here.
Yep. Time to get started. Huh?
Oh!
I don't believe it.
What is it?
Well, this is no ordinary rock.
What kind of rock is it?
A really, really hard rock.
Isn't there anything else you can do?
Well, my brother Digby should be around. If we work together, we should be able to destroy this rock.
Well, where is your brother?
I think he said he was going to visit Monster Village.
Got it. I'll find him.
Right. This is getting a bit tedious. Oh, and here's Digby. Yep. Now he's headed there. Hopefully we can finally get through this wall. The best if I was actually paying attention to where I was going. Next one I want to do is have a look at Asparagus Lake. So I know he was here. But what about Mosby?
Thank you.
thing I can't get into those is anything. And you can't jump up there. Yeah, so Mosby must be somewhere else. I've just got to wonder. Oh, sorry, isn't it the Mole Dojo? He definitely isn't here at Asparagus Lake. Yeah, you can't go through there. Oh, and there's Mosby. Let's try this dance again. Yep. And yet again. Right, let's check the Mole Dojo first. Not here. Oh, here he is. Finally, we decided to walk. To check something there. Ugh. Right. So, let's see what we have. Now. And there they are! Finally.
You're back!
We have been waiting, baby!
I finally got you two together. You think you can do it this time?
No problemo! Wait until you see the Super Mole Brothers in action!
Ready, brother?
All right, bro.
Yep, and they finally did it.
That was quick.
Brothers can do anything if they work together. Good. Now you can get through.
We've got to split. But if you need anything, we'll come running, baby.
If I could find you again. No thanks.
Right. I think it's time to put on that gas mask. Is there... Oh. They must be hidden. Right, so... What's written here? This place seems a bit dangerous, yeah. There we go. And just quickly... Bold today, insert coin, yours, M. That's an empty wrapper. Yep, put in 10 buckles. Alright, there we go. Right. There we go. More junk. Got the junk. There we go. All right. There we go. Okay. Oh. Critical, and he's down. Nope, I'm not gonna put in 2,000 buckles. Right, so nope, nothing. there. Level up. And that lot's dead. Pick up all the junk. Right. And drill on. Got power oil. No health. Okay, so well, at least this armor will have some use for the healing point. Right. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the goggles back on. Alright, and we pick up all of that Gucci loot. And right. Okay. Right. Okay, right, that's all done. I'm expecting a dozen or so enemies to be floating around. Right. To be anything here to drill, so let's click get the hat rack and ...34 of 36, only an A plus. So we head back to Monster Village. Right, so we got a potted plant, who we don't know actually owns it. Maybe it's for a monster that wears hats. So Pierre gets his hat rack back. That's opened up a few areas. Right. Alright, so we can get that. Let's upgrade. Oh, we can upgrade the ribbon and the cat ears. Upgrade. She even has her own whiskers. Yeah, complete with whiskers, improves hearing. Yep, for the moment, we'll keep classic Parin. And I've only got 4,083 Fockles. Nope. Alright. Pimento Mountain, Fairy's Nest. Future site of my vacation mansion. Hey kid, no trespassing. Signed, Becky. So Doc's Lab. Today's fortune, a fortune telling machine. Oh, right, this is boring. Fusion generator. What could this mean? You're not going to get anything out of him for the time being. Leave Doc's Lab. Yeah, so this area is clear. So technically all we have is the Forgotten Den to go through. But, well, we've already been at this for nearly an hour and a quarter, so we're gonna go back to Monster Village. Gonna save, and we are going to quit. Yep. Oh, that was fun. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Grooming a Monstrous Adventure synced with God Galaxy Cloud. Okay. Oh. Exit that. Had a slight dip there in data transfer. So. Well, that's going to be it for today. Well, as per usual, we will be back. Well, we will be back at 11 PM with Soul Worker for Saturday and Sunday. Yeah, so Fabulous Lomax probably isn't going to go live for about another probably another 10 minutes, but yeah, you'd never know. Okay, so looks like the only person we've actually got going is Alterexus. Though once either Fabulous Lomax or Renault starts up, I will transfer control over to them. So let's quickly so let's quickly sort this out. So channel to host. Alterexus with World of Warships. And once again, as I say, schedule is now down below the video for all of my streaming, well, stream times. So we're going over to Alterexus, who is doing some World of Warships, and then we'll be transferring over to Fabulous Lomax, who is doing Wing Commander. We're actually doing Wing Commander, the original PC version. It's surprising that that's constantly flashing with issues. And we've dropped 882 frames up. Yeah. So let's stop bossing about. So, yeah. Let's get this done. So, this is the Blighty Otaku, signing off. Until next time, I'll catch you laters.